Hello, my name is Rick Westlake. I live here in the neighborhood of the Roundabout, which is actually was dedicated as Veterans Memorial Circle in 2013. And we're here today with about 300 volunteers, have lots of support from local businesses and individuals in the neighborhood here and actually all over Rockford. We're gonna spruce up the Roundabout here in honor and tribute to our veterans. We're planting 6,000 square feet of flowers. We brought in 70 yards of compost. We have mulch. We've got everything's well organized. We've got some great team leaders. We want to thank all our sponsors, all the volunteers. This is all in honor of our veterans. These neighborhoods surrounding the Roundabout have adopted this from the city. We have the city's blessing, and we're going to be taking care of it from here on out. Keep it looking good in honor of our veterans. We want them to know when they come through here that the people in Rockford really appreciate their sacrifices and services. And we're going to take good care of it from now on forward. We're looking to add some to it after this year. We're going to put some statues up here, do some other work up here, make it real nice. So it's not just neighborhood beautification, this is in honor of our veterans. In fact, as you can see at the sign here, next Sunday we're going to rededicate this circle to our veterans, so we're hoping a lot of them will come out. We've got the big 40 by 60 tent pitched up here, and even if it's raining, we're going to do this. We'll have everybody undercover inside. Just a short program, about an hour long. A few speakers, and hoping everybody will come out and just pay tribute to our veterans. We're going to have a little music, a couple speeches by some important people around here that really know the plight of our veterans today. And this is really all what we're wanting to do is start a movement here in town to where people really know what our veterans are going through. It's a lot different today than it was years ago, and a lot of these young men and women are coming back. Some are fitting right back in here at home fine, others are not. They need a little bit of help, but we're sure appreciative of everything they've done for us and their families, the sacrifices they've made while their loved ones are away. So anyway, come out next weekend, Sunday 3 o'clock, that's May 19th, and help us rededicate the circle, Veterans Memorial Circle, to all of our Rockford and Winnebago County veterans.
Hi, I'm Ernie Redfern, and I live in the Church Grove neighborhood, and I got involved in this project because Rick had come to one of our association meetings and asked a simple question about this area. And he said that, you know, this is supposed to be a Veterans Memorial Circle, and it doesn't look like a Veterans Memorial Circle. And is this good enough for all of us? We think that's acceptable. And everybody said no. And so I recruited people, and my wife and I, Helen, raised our hand, and we've been chairman this with Rick since day one. I handled the site, all the preparation work, the planting, what we were going to do, as far as the very specifics of what type of flowers we were going to plant, and then Rick handled a lot of the logistic works of it. So I got involved in this only because I agreed with Rick that we needed to do something a little bit special for our veterans, and I'm a veteran myself, and you know, it was nice. It's nice to see the community come out and support this program.
My name is Stanley Curley Thompson. I go by Curley, and I'm a Marine. I served in Vietnam in 1967-68 with the 1st Marine Division, and I'm here today to support this project, because there's so many people out here that want to do something to honor us who served the nation in all wars and regardless of what branch of service. So it's an honor and privilege to be here to be part of this project. For the city and the community, dedicating the monument, the ground, and the day to do this, it means a great deal to us because it lets us know that the community and the city overall care about our welfare and recognizing us for our service and the fact that we had an opportunity to be able to serve, and to even for those who paid the ultimate price, who died while serving our nation. So the community that's out here, the high school kids, we have some folks from the Army ROTC from Auburn High School. We got Hananiga, just a couple that I've met, and it's great to see possibly future servicemen and women that are out here helping us with this project is outstanding.
So my name's Vicki Clark. I'm with the VA here in Rockford, stationed out of Madison. I am the Suicide Prevention Coordinator. We have various programs that we can do community outreach, and we also do free trainings, one of which is our SAVE training, which is Signs, Ask, Validate, and Expedite Care. We're here today just to support the community and be available to the veterans as needed.
Hey, I'm Michael. I'm with M&M Photography. We have a suite down at the just above the Norwegian restaurant there, Main Street Gallery. We're so excited to be here volunteering today. One of our photographers, Melissa, is out here doing some gardening, doing some planning, out here doing some photography of all these wonderful volunteers for the Veterans Memorial Project. Thank you to everybody who's here, and I'm really excited to be a part of it. So keep up the great work, everyone. I can't wait to see the finished project.
Well, it's Colonel Dave Drager, JROTC, Senior Army Instructor for Auburn's NITE Academy, Rockford's NITE Academy, JROTC Academy. And we're here with over 100 kids today, helping with this beautification project for the Circle. It's an honor to be here. It's a pretty cool project. Kids have a service learning project they do every year. This year they chose this one. As a veteran, it means an awful lot to me and a lot of my instructors. These kids wore the same Army uniform as any Army soldier. They're not in the Army, but they wear the same uniform. It's half Army program, half school district program. They're JROTC cadets, and we're all very excited to be able to be here to do this. Memorial Day's coming up. This is our town, our community. We're trying to give back to veterans, and it's an honor to be here. Thank you.
If you'd like more information, we share our passion on our website, www.rockfordveteranscircle.org. All of the information's there. Thank you.